Hey guys, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, the glorious cycle of 69. We are here playing Klei's Oxygen Not Included, as I've already just said, the Space Colony Simulator, and we are in the Rocky Pit. Last time we went around and did a whole load of things to try and make my base just a little bit more livable for my guys, but also noticed we were badly running out of water. Now, I've gone through and I've set up a purification system here, and this all should get nicely washed through and purified. So water is not that much of a problem. We also have some areas up top where we can dig through to get ourselves some more water. Now, the problem that we have now, and it's a problem that we've had for a couple of episodes, is one of temperature. Oh yeah, I got the right button first time. Look at that. You can see almost everything is bright hot here. 38 degrees. That's pretty hot. 40 here. We got like 20s around. 126 degrees C. Now, to fix this, what I intend to do is go through and make this little unit here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to prioritize this job up to the nines. Yeah, okay, that's cool. I also would like to prioritize these two back down because they're not actually part of the job we're doing. Okay, if I now deconstruct buildings on a nine, there's no need to do it on the nine now that I think about it, because deconstruction takes a priority anyway. This wants to be up nice and high, and now we're just going to wait. We are just going to wait now, so this shouldn't take too long. Insulative panel was something we wanted. We are a little way off of that. Is anybody working on the novice research? Not at the moment. I suppose I've put too many jobs up at a nine for that to actually be high on the list. Oh, look, they're going through. They're going through. They're getting the jobs done. Let's speed back up. Oh, I've noticed someone's at the 42. Ralph. Ralph is not... Oh, Jasper. That's not who we want. We want Ralph. Where are you, buddy? Is that where you sleep? No, that's Isamu. Ralph sleeps down here. Go and de-stress, buddy. Go and de-stress. The more chilled out everybody is, the better things go, I'm sure. It has to be the way it works, right? Okay, gas conduits getting put in place. Ralph and Jasper have gone to chill out. Is it going to be good enough, or is it just too little too late? I think it's going to be good enough, actually. I think it might just be good enough. Okay, so with these two bits being put in here, do I want to start thinking about where to break this? Let's have a look on the gas filter. And that's water gas. So we definitely just want to take the gas pipes out of this little bit here. Do I want to do it right now? We're going to run out of oxygen if I do it right now. Can I cancel out? Okay, yeah. Pressing lots of buttons at once manages to cancel out for me. That's pretty good. This is still waiting filtration medium. We're not out of sand, are we? There's like no way we're out of sand. No. We've got all the sand. So I'm not sure what's taking so long. Let's compress all these back down. This is not the full list of stuff that I need to read. All right, the boys are getting their work on. Hopefully, they're going to get everything finished here, and we should be able to see this action in action. No, the system in action. That's what I was trying to say there. It's action in action. I also want to go through... Oh, we're out of copper ore. Are you kidding me? Seriously, we're out of copper ore. Ah, well, that was unexpected. Let's have a look around and see what we can do here. I suppose I could literally just dig out this entire line here. I've been meaning to do it for a while, just for the coal. So let's try that and see what happens. We're going to have to, like, speed our way through the night. Who's stressed? Landstrider is stressed. That's Zedtech. I thought Landstrider slept down here. Oh, well, he's obviously... Look, he's not quite in bed yet. Let's get him on the massage couch. Who else needs to be working on? Zedtech. That's all good, actually. Let's just wait until morning, and we will assign him this particular job. Any second now... Go. Okay. Now, these guys should just chill out and get our global stress down to a more reasonable level. Also, really need to get these done. These were the peas, right? Yeah, that's the nine. That's great. Probably waiting for all this to get done. Can't believe we're out of copper. That is a thing that I was never expecting, like, ever. Look, there's some copper right there. We're not out of copper. Why are you telling me we're out of copper? That's like right there. Can we sweep it? Let's see what happens if we sweep it, if it gets prioritized up there. Okay, so let's have a look in our raw metals. It still says we ain't got no copper. Must be already assigned for a job or something. That's all I'm going to assume there. Nearly got this room done. Oh, there's some millwood seeds in it. Why are there millwood seeds in here? What's the point of that? I'm not sure. But these guys have nearly got the whole conduit down system down. We've got some more sandstone coming in place. If someone could just finish off this entire job, that would be a great job. Still waiting for all this to get dug out. What's going on over here? No power. Why don't we have power? That's up at a 9, so someone should come along to do that. I suppose it is because we have abused the 9 status over this side. We should have put these down as an 8. But then if I do that, they just spend all their time dealing with the oxygen levels in the place, which, you know, is a worthy cause. I'm fully happy with them to be working on their oxygen levels. I just wish they would get the jobs done that I want them to do as well. Okay, so this starting to look good. Is anyone down here digging stuff up yet? Not yet. That's a little unfortunate. Okay, so what we get? Maybe make it out of gold instead. Gold wires? Does that sound good? Like this, and then one up the middle like that. This may be something that we can deal with here. Priority 9, of course, just to get these finished. That should be a high priority as well. Anybody else going to come along and do some jobs? Look, we've got a lot of stuff going on there. We could actually, now that I've just spotted that happening, let's cancel the wire order here. Yep, and go into our power electrical wire. Look at that. Perfect. That's what we want. Just like this. There we go. And now hopefully we should be able to watch this all happen now. Landstrider still getting himself chilled out. That's cool. Everyone else is doing fine. Yeah, I think everyone else is doing fine. No one appears to be prioritizing the coal generator. That's a bit of a problem, as we really do need it to be done. I suppose, as I said just a second ago, too many 9s on the board. Okay, that should be everything in place. Now, hopefully, people go around, do a few jobs, and get the coal in here. Oh, of course, we're still digging out. I suppose that's okay. Is this all just copper and coal? It is all just copper and coal. That is beautiful. This is exactly the stuff we want. Ah, I suppose there is some fertilizer as well, but that's all good. Why is this stop pumping? Because we've got no power. It's a good job we got a little bit of a backup there. There we go. The coal is being delivered. That is exactly what I wanted. Okay. Food is a short. Are we not prioritizing the lice loaf here? Not the lice loaf. The mush loaf. What's it called? Mush bar. I don't know why I keep thinking that the loaf is a thing. It's not a thing. This guy going to breathe. These actually empty piping. I know why. You remember we were talking about how these needed to be broken. So gas pipes. Let's just press this up and break those there. Okay, that should make everything a-okay. It's going to get hot in here. It's going to get very, very hot in here. Let's have a look. Have we got this research done? We're still not quite on the research. Someone's probably... Oh, look, we're waiting on deliveries of stuff. That's fine. People will probably go and get stuff working. I hope. Let's have a look at the temperature overlay. This one here. Okay, so we're making it cold. That's 11. This is 11. Okay, that's good. As long as cool air starts coming out of these places, we should all be good. Which one was it here? You can see, yes, cold air is starting to come out. Ah, this is going to be good. I know it dissipates and gets eaten up by everything else, but it's a good start. It's a good start. We've got an air conditioning system in our base. That's beautiful. That's lovely. Okay, so the water system seems to be ticking over nicely. It comes through here, gets purified, dropped down. I know this is kind of a bit of a waste, like doing it like that, pumping, like dropping the water down and then sucking it back up with this pump. We could have just output it straight over there. But, no, I kind of like what we've got going here. That was cycle 72. Wow, that was over quickly. So looking at this coal generator here, you can see it's emitting about 40 grams per second of carbon dioxide. And this is emitting about 20, sometimes up to 40 grams of oxygen. Now, it produces a lot less oxygen than it takes in carbon dioxide. So I'm going to assume these are doing a bang-up job and keeping on top of this. I'm now wondering whether I want a second coal generator down here, because things do feel a little stressed, a little pressed, if you will. Let's put that into here. That last one was a little too much. There we go. And hopefully someone will get onto this job here. Waiting for someone to finish the research, but I suppose every time that I do get to the point where someone can do some research, I then go and queue up a whole load of other jobs. So it may or may not actually get sorted at some point. We're definitely having trouble keeping the power up. You can see these batteries, they've got a measly 0 joules inside them. So we need to try and do something about that. The one thing I'm going to do is turn up this coal generator so we can start piling the coal in there. The water is still ticking over fine. I think everything's going all right. A-okay. So we're having a real hard time trying to get the temperature below sort of 28 degrees. I'm having a real hard time just getting it below sort of 30 degrees, if I'm to be honest. I'm hoping that the coal generators should help here. Apart from they don't seem to be being fed with much coal. So this might be a bit of a problem. So I just paused it to have a look. You can see that we are producing oxygen. Let's have a look. The gas pipe contains 63.6 grams of oxygen at 8 degrees centigrade. So this is coming out very close to freezing. Freezing for water, not so much freezing for oxygen. I'm not sure what the freezing point of oxygen is. I know carbon dioxide somewhere like minus 70. Yeah, that's dry ice. Have I ever even seen solid oxygen? Yeah, it's kind of got a blue sheen to it. I've seen liquid oxygen, but I can't think if I've seen solid oxygen. IRL, obviously, not in the game. Someone is saying they're stressed, and oh yes, they are. 61%. Tommy, my friend, why are you so stressed? We should just, like, you know, have a nice little chill session. Go and get your back beaten up by these wooden hands here. It's gonna be hard because I've put a whole load of stuff up to 9, haven't I? So where is the man? Where is the man? Tommy, he's picking meal lice because he's hungry. I suppose that is a thing we can allow there. Hopefully he will now go and get himself back to his massage. No, he needs to go to the toilet. Well, I'm not going to argue with a man's bodily functions. But, and then into the shower, and then up. But finally, he got into the place where we want him to be. Okay, that's good. How long is it going to take you to chill out? I don't know, but Landstrider also could do with a bit of chilling out here. Okay, let's make that happen. The research is underway. We've finally got the research underway. We finished all the other jobs, so we can start talking about, you know, insulation. I want to put an insulative layer across the top here because I've got a feeling the heat from this is going to start spilling out soon. Yeah, you can see, look at these, 37, whereas these are 226. That's pretty hot. That's pretty hot. And that is the research done. Perfect timing, just as I was trying to have a drink of my hot chocolate there. All right, I'm going to go straight on to pressure management because that is literally the only thing we need to do before we can start deleting stuff. But we have got these insulated tiles now. So I'm going to put these through. We're going to put them in sandstone, highest priority. Just kind of cap it off. Let's see what happens if we do that. I'm literally not sure if this is going to be anywhere near enough. There's also some other places I want to put these down, like over here. Now, the reason being, I've got an idea. I don't know if it's a bad idea, but I've got an idea. We're going to do something like that. I'm going to actually cancel this so we can get into the end there. I would like to prioritize all these up to 8s. 9s might be a little bit too far. We've got, like, food and stuff like that to worry about. People are going to come along and do... No, not going to do the job. Where are you going? Isamu going for some algae by the looks of it. I mean, I suppose that's okay. We do have things that we want to sort out there. Now, I'm also going to go plumbing. I want a gas pump right at the end here, I think. At the beginning? I don't know, because what I want to do is try and get chlorine cycling through these systems here. I'm going to put it this side, and then we're going to get a gas pipe, and we're going to come up across like this. I think this should make everything work out exceedingly well, and then we'll go gas vent here, come down like that. Leaving this open for the moment because I want to be able to get my guys inside there, you know? That's a must, very much a must. Okay, with that like that and that like that, we should be close to getting things done. I hear the tinkly noise of a new duplicant, but I can't even be bothered anymore, you know? Cannot even be bothered. The pressure management nearly got done. Nearly. We have a power issue. We're doing all right on the coal, so why is the power not being provided for? Let's turn the thermoregulations down to 8s. They should all be on an 8 anyway. Yeah, okay, cool. Insulative tires going in place, that's also pretty cool, but I would really like some power, you know? I think some power would definitely sort of round off our base here. Just enable the jobs to happen that need to happen. That would be great, if you could, please. Thank you. Okay, Ralph coming along and delivering some coal. Some coal, not all the coal. I wonder where the rest of the coal is. It doesn't matter. They're going to sleep. All right, well, good night, guys. Good night. All right, the job is underway. Hopefully these guys are going to be able to finish it in the next sort of 5 minutes because I need to go do a stream with a land strider. If this video inconveniently cuts off right here, I do give my sincerest apologies. Klei have scheduled an update today, an update that I know will break the saves. So yeah, if it finishes here, you know what happened. All right, I'm back after the stream. It's cycle 77 and things are going well. We are prioritizing this over here to try and get ourselves some nice cool gas. I'm kind of feeling the chlorine, as I'm sure I've expressed before. Let's pick up the speed and see what's going here. This is literally just a little segment to tell you guys that, yes, I made it back before the update. How good is that, guys? How good is that? We can go around and do some crazy things over the next sort of hour or so, at least hour in my time. Couple of days have gone past. These guys are taking their time getting through here, but this is because they're having to run the base. We appear to have run out of coal, but more importantly, we appear to have run out of water. So what I'm going to do is try and get this pipeline in here because they're having to wait for filtration medium all the time, and that is not the most efficient way of doing it. We could also turn this pump off here to save us some power. It's not really eating power at the moment because it's not pumping, but right now we are definitely trying to get these heat converters on the go, because this is the thing I want to do. I don't know if you guys would tell, but this is the thing I want to do. So we seem to have got in this little situation where the vast majority of my duplicants have got stuck in this loop trying to keep these guys filled with water. Literally, they're just back and forth. They pick up a little bit, then they go back, deliver a little bit, and then go back. It's crazy. It really is crazy. It's literally they're just transporting these little bits here. Thankfully, this has just run out of filtration medium, so it should now stop and they should get onto other jobs. The other jobs I want them to get on is this one. It's actually taken like a day or so to get there. Maybe we need to turn these down to 8. This is possibly a bad thing because we're gonna end up losing our oxygen supply. We're also super close to doing the research here. You can see I've got a few left to do. ZTech getting on with the super important stuff there. I don't want to prioritize any of that. I want to get this done. I want to get that done. So we're gonna start hitting a real serious problem soon. The water is just not really flowing, so we're not producing a whole load of oxygen, and with the lack of oxygen being produced, well, this is going to make people start to have a little bit of trouble. There's also the biodistiller and algae terrarium. Oh, well, that's suddenly just ticked over. I suppose that's a thing. And someone's stressed. Tommy, my friend, why are you so stressed? Don't you see that you are living in the glorious future? The founding steps to a wondrous civilization. Perhaps we're going to die shortly. I don't know. Maybe that's what's got him stressed out there. Tommy, is that you? Who is this? This is Ralph. Ralph is going to do some digging. Good luck, Ralph. Good luck. Okay, we're starting to hit a few problems here. Most of the problems are to do with water, so I really want to get this lot sorted here. Trying to keep people pointed in the right direction is hard, though. It's been quite some time already. It's been, well, as you can see, nearly like 7 days since I came back, and just getting this ladder built appears to be a bit of an issue. We do have water to be pumped. They're just refusing to pump it for some reason. This water purifier is awaiting a sand delivery. This is why I want to move it up here to this place, so we don't have to wait for the sand delivery all the time. Really? Nighttime again? So I went around during the night and changed all the 9s of the base to an 8. So that hopefully... What are they doing? They're coming down here and picking up some stuff. I don't even know. Like probably some slime. But hopefully this should mean now everyone comes in here and starts getting this work done. Oh, thankfully this isn't completely flooded. But this one is. So that's going to be a bit of a problem. Maybe we could put, let's do this, a manual airlock on the 9s. Hopefully that'll get done pretty quickly. Someone will have my back there, right? I'm sure. I'm sure someone can do it. Little bit of a shift change on the go. That's pretty cool. We can definitely deal with that being like this. I was not expecting to have this one open like this. That's all right. That's doable. In fact, what I am going to do, just to make it a little bit extra doable, is just put them there. Someone should come along, block that up, and that should mean water just drops down here. Not the ideal location, it has to be said, but we'll just try and dig a little bit open. Just a little bit more. So my main question now is to what happens when we bust through all this. I actually want to be sedimentary rock, right? How much mess is this going to make? Hopefully not the most amount of mess. Why are you going down there? These are 8s. I want the 9s done. Also, now that we've got quite a lot of jobs on the go, if I press 9, look at that frame rate. Just look at it. So I try to avoid that on video now. With the dead tech coming through, everyone's waiting sandstone deliveries here. I've got a feeling the sandstone... Do we have sandstone raw mineral? Yeah, we've got all the sandstone. I wonder how long it's taking... Why it's taking so long to get out here. Also interested as to what's going to happen when this gets plugged through. Are we going to end up with a flood? Is that going to be a problem here? I don't know. We'll have to find out. Look at all this carbon dioxide. How thick is it? It's still not all that thick. It's like 190 grams. That's pretty light. That is pretty light. We've just got to wait. Let's put those 5s down as 9s. I'm also going to put down a new dig. Let's put that down as a 9 as well. And that should allow all the water to flow out nicely, I hope. Ah, come on, guys. All you needed to do was puncture this. Okay, here we go. A new day, a new work crew. Well, it's the same work crew as last time, but hopefully they should be able to come through and pop this cap. No? No, you guys not interested? This is not unreachable, is it? No? Dig pending. Let's just make sure all the priorities are up. All the priorities are up. I'm not sure. Like, they should be over... This should be over-prioritized over the top of everything else. So literally everything. There shouldn't be any more jobs that are more important than this, because this is literally the most important job we have access to right now. If everyone could just come along and treat it like it is, that would also be good. Look at that contaminated oxygen. It means they should be able to breathe, though. I'm not sure why they're having such a bad time. Oh, here we go, they're pushing through. Okay, what's going to happen with the water? It's just going to start flooding up. Now, they're not going to love it, because, you know, contaminated water is not the one. Okay. We got a problem. We got a big problem. Let's prioritize a dig, in fact. Let's prioritize a dig at 9 through here, like this. We can then... hopefully prioritize up a little bit more. Let's see what happens. Hopefully we're not gonna flood out. The flooding out would be the bad part. I just want to ease some pressure. Okay, we seem to be all right. They're swimming through. Not ideal, but we seem to be all right. Let's come up here and watch these last bits. If I don't also put this through like this, we're not actually going to be able to get through there. That should be good. Anyone? Small work crew? Look, it's melting through. Melting through? Flooding through. Whatever it's doing, it's getting through. We should mop that up at some point. I don't know. Let's see if this actually gets emptied out first. That's good enough, I think. That's taken up some room anyway. So let's put the 9s through on the mop, because whilst, yeah, they do walk through contaminated water, we don't need to make them walk through more than they should. Still putting obsidian in. I suppose that's a thing. Hey, I heard that. Did you hear that? I think we all heard that. Let's get rid of it all, though. I would like to expand out at some point. I think 6 is just the beginning of like the base size we can have. Come on, guys. It's just a little bit more. Okay, here's the last bit. Well, Tommy had delivered the last bit. There we go. It's made. Is this pumping? No, because we've got no power. Okay, so the next thing we want to do is bump the coal generators back up to full power there, and hopefully we can start getting a little bit underway. Oh, this is pumping. Okay, let's have a look at the water overlay as soon as I find it. This now goes in here. No power. Well, that's going to be a thing. But does it have sand? That is the details that we need. There's 100 grams of sand in there. I'm not sure how quickly it goes through it all, but this should now mean, as long as, yes, we get some coal delivered and everything starts getting processed up, it should mean that we are running away. We should get the water sorted again. So this I'm going to enable so we can start getting water dropped down below. And hopefully that's everything we need to do here until we start coming to plug through these holes here. Man, that was a little bit more work than I was expecting just for this getting the cooling going. But, you know, sometimes you just run out of water and you really, really, really need to deal with that. We've managed to push our ways up into their giddy realms of 50% stress, but I think we can deal with that. It's just going to take a little bit of work on the massage tables. I'm not liking this whole chlorine layer that's going through here, but that should hopefully get pushed down as the oxygen content starts to increase and the carbon dioxide starts to get flushed out. I mean, look at this horrendous stuff around here. So I'm definitely thinking next series, we need to have a more diffuse base, something that's all spread out. We need to have like a farming block and a sleeping block and a power block or something like that. That's kind of one thing. Like this time round, I did kind of amenities, working area, sleeping area, which kind of worked out, but then I had to start bolting stuff on around the outside. So I'm not sure exactly what the best layout would be. If you have any ideas as to the best layout, do let me know. I'm all ears. I'm always thinking for new strategies on this. Okay, just putting some power for these so that when we do hook them up, they can actually get used. I was kind of expecting them to come through here by now. Maybe we need to put a couple of nines down. Maybe that will encourage them a little more. But the wires are going in, so this is good. Everything should work out a-okay now. So let's have a look at the gases. Yeah, this is all starting to push back down. We had all carbon dioxide up here earlier, so it's definitely helping. It's quite a condensed version. Oh, and 150 grams is not really ideal. I would like to have about 1,000 grams of breathable oxygen like everywhere we go. Wow, what is going on here? We've got carbon dioxide breathing out. We've got chlorine trying to force its way in. That's interesting. I suppose this is what happens when you start working in the chlorine tunnels. Well, it turns out it takes a long time to put in a single bit of insulated wire here. I use the insulated stuff because I know it's going to get like super hot here, like super, super hot. But look how long it takes them to fill one of these up. Oh, and then nighttime already. Look, we're nearly 10 days on from when I came back from the stream. Oh no, I'm out of coal. When did this happen? Oh, this is a bad, bad time. Okay, let's dig on a 9. I know there's some coal here. We can get those out and get these pieces out here. Something like this. Yeah, that looks good. Where else do we have coal deposits? I'm sure there are some around. That looks like, no, that's obsidian. This is the problem I keep having, is spotting obsidian when I'm looking for coal. How about up here? No, again, lots of obsidian, not much coal. Do we have people going to mine some coal? I'm not sure. Like, people come down, people make some noise about doing some things, but mainly I think they're coming up here to do all the digging up this way, which is good. It really is, but I would like the coal to get done. So let's prioritize this down to an 8 for now. And let's see what happens. This should make everyone start moving. What is this? That's granite. That's obsidian. Yeah, still obsidian. There is some coal down here, but digging down and round will disrupt the flow of the chlorine, so I'm going to have to find another way down to it, I think. Yeah, there's some coal. Okay, that's good. That's what we wanted. Oh, look, we've even got people coming and digging this lot up. That's great. Well, end of the day, we got some coal in there, so that's a-okay. What's our gas looking like? Pretty terrible, actually. What's wrong with these algae terraria? I know what's wrong with these. I down-prioritized them, didn't I? They need to be high. Super, super high. Oh dear, someone has made a mess, and I know why this is the case. If we have a look in here, you can see the water that gets brought in and purified gets almost sent off straight to the electrolyzer, and almost none of it comes back through this way. So I think to make this work, what we're going to have to do is get a little bit of our plumbing down here. Liquid pipe, priority 9 sandstone, because this is a high priority job. At the same time, someone just made a mess, and now they're putting contaminated water in my... That's disgusting. Well, we're going to have to live with it for now, but that really is disgusting. Let's let them play through and see what happens. No, it felt like it just hung up there for a little bit. Everyone's just coming through and stepping in contaminated water. That's not what you like, is it? No, okay, right, that's all fixed. Now, are they going to do this? What? Oh. Let's disable this. And then they'll come along and they'll take out some bottled water out of here. Yeah, now that's disabled. And we're going to just end up with contaminated water in the bottom, right? Okay. Now we can do a mop. Hopefully. Can they even reach in there? I'm not sure if they can actually get down there. So let's put a few of those in place as well. How are we going over this side? Kind of okay. These are all 8s, so let's put these up to a 9 now and clear that through. I was also experiencing a bit of food shortage, so edible, 10. Okay, that's cool. That still needs building. Still needs building, but it's pretty good. I came through and dug out this whole coal seam here, so we should have power for a little bit longer at least. What does this say here? It's just waiting delivery. Might get it, might not. Sandstone's going in. I really need these pipes done, guys. Yeah, this is up to a 9. Yeah, really need that pipe done. No, you're not going to sleep until those pipes are done. Like, seriously, red alert has been called. There we go. Now go to sleep. Go on, get to bed with you. As you point out, they're all pretty stressed from that. So let's put Zedtech in his massage chair. Who else have we got that is looking bad? Landstrider, of course, needs to go and chill out. Jasper's doing... Everyone else is kind of doing all right for the moment. So we'll let that sit and lie. And now, hopefully, if we have a look here... Yeah, we've got water getting put into the sanitation system again. Whew! Well, that was a small mini problem diverted. Still waiting on the jobs over here, but we've just had a few colony issues because we've been concentrating so hard on trying to get this freezing setup done. With that in mind, I'm actually... Yeah, no, that's all set up there. I need to put a small ladder in place, as people aren't going to be able to do their jobs, are they? They keep pulling more and more bottled water out of this, like, nasty water down here. I'm not sure if we can see anything about it. Contaminated water. Okay, that's nice. Freezing point, minus 21. Evaporation point, 118. Well, going to have to start playing around with some of that at some point. Still, they just keep... Maybe we've discovered a bug here. They just keep pulling bottled water out of the contaminated water. I'm just going to see how long this continues for. I've got a feeling a long time. Wait. You're going to... Try and mop that. I don't want that mop to happen. I just want to see if you... They keep pulling out more and more water without any of it disappearing. I think we found a bug, guys. I think we found a bug. Right, well, anyway, if that is a bug, it's taking far too long for them to do anything. They're just moving 1 kilo at a time. So let's mop it all up and make this clean. Maybe in some other scenario, we could make this a thing that's worth, like, exploiting somehow. If we had a deeper pool of contaminated water, do you reckon that we could pull out more amounts of water? I'm not sure. We'll have to find out. Wow, that 74% stress is something to talk about. Let's figure out what is prioritizing its way over the top of Landstrider's life. In fact, let's watch Landstrider to figure out what's prioritizing its way too high. I reckon it's probably these algae terrariums. Terrariums? Whichever one it is. Okay, yeah, he's spending far too long trying to pick up water there. Let's send him up to the cop. Will that work? Can I just send him there? Will he do it? No, he'll try and find other things to do. That's a little annoying. Okay, so I've asked these guys to mop. Let's turn these down just a little bit again, because there's no algae for them anyway. So hopefully they'll find other things to go do. Their other things that they're finding to go do are suffocate. That's good work, guys. That is good work. finally getting the basic shape sorted on this chilling chamber. It's about time. Like, we've been waiting for this for a little while. Though you just know they're going to end up killing themselves in here. Okay, those are all higher priorities. We should stop those high priorities, at least these ones here, and then prioritize some of these side ones, like this. In fact, now that no one's there, we'll just go all of them. No? Yes? Okay, Ralph's going to get himself killed. We know this, right? We're aware of what's going to happen now. Oh, no, he's doing okay. He's doing okay. Jasper, on the other hand, I'm not sure. These guys seem to enjoy trying to put themselves in dangerous enough positions to die. So I've just realised I've done a major mistake here. I need to remove all the gas pipes from there and use insulated ones. Because, of course, this is all going to be very hot up here, and we want to make this bit down here very cold. So, like, these two scenarios do not mix with each other. Okay, so there we go. Insulated pipe up at a 9. We could make it out of granite and make it super swanky, but we've got a load of sandstone here, so that's wrong. What did you do that for? But we've got a load of sandstone, as I say, so we want to try and make use of that. This is just a 5-9. Up like that, up and in, up and in, up and in, up and in, and down. Okay, that's cool. I'm not so bothered about inside the box, because obviously this is going to be cold in and of itself. So that should be all good. Are we going to get our way through the nighttime all right? I think so. Look at all these morbs around. There must be loads and loads and loads around. So hang about, let's have a look. Contaminated oxygen, nearly 2 kilos. Look how big this space is. If we just put a little deodorizer in, it would just go nuts. It would go nuts. Okay, we've got the coal generators ticking over. Where are these guys going? Are they all like on their trip for slime or something? Still waiting on this to get mopped rather than like drunk. Oh, someone's thrown up. Bad times are starting, guys, and I'm not sure why it's so hard. I've got a feeling something to do. No, there's a gas pump is being made. These have got empty pipes. Why? This is underwater. Why? What's the problem? Awaiting filtration delivery. Okay, that's pretty bad. That's pretty bad. Okay, let's mop up at a 9. It's going to take a while for people to get to it, right? Oh, no, someone's straight on it. They are all straight on it. Okay, that's cool. I kind of like that. Jasper having some troubles. I should imagine all the chlorine that they're breathing is kind of the hard time there. Okay, are we on our way back down? Jasper. Which one's Jasper? You. Go and chill. Go and chill. Hopefully he will go and chill. Oh man, is this going to fall apart just before day 100? Everyone's getting super stressed. Things are not working out well. Ralph, Jasper, and Tommy are the guys who are feeling it right now. So we can put Tommy... Almost everybody's being told to go lay down. I must have done something wrong on the priorities again. Because no one is going to lay down. So in the space of the past 5 days, the oxygen situation has just completely fallen apart. And I literally don't know why. We've got insufficient resources for algae, but that's why aren't they going to get stuff for the coal? I just want this working. People are lashing out. Why are you lashing out? You should be in the middle of chilling out. There's something about like days 90 to 100 that just make this so difficult. I'm tempted to start killing people so that we can get new duplicates in who aren't expecting like such decor. Let's have a look. Let's stop this. Let's go through Tommy. Do we have the decor expectation here anywhere? I'm not sure if we do. Here we go, decor. So he's currently at 38. He expects 55. Now, none of them seem to be too much higher than that, but it's really hard to go up to a 50 or a 55. Whereas we could just get a new duplicate and then push the old guys out. That might be something I do. Let's try it with the next one. Man, a whole day of just watching these guys run around and try and take care of themselves and keep running up into the oxygen. All I want someone to do is deliver the coal. And here we go. Priority 8. Nothing. Oh, wait. Here we go. Priority 5. Let's just turn everything into super low priority. Okay, right. There we go. Now, the only thing that is even close to high priority should be these coal generators. So we can get some power underway, right? Is that what we want, guys? That's what I want. If you could just do that for me, that would be so good. Ah, and then there we go. And finally, they're getting on it. Now, if this goes the way I hope it goes, they should now start getting us some some nice chilled oxygen flowing through the base, as well as some water, and everything else just kind of working out okay. The other thing I'm going to prioritize is all this stuff over here, because I still want this done. If you could, please, guys, just get up. Oh, he totally lashed out and broke stuff. Okay, this should be a little bit better now. Obviously, the one thing I forgot to take into account with all that is I still want my massage tables up at 9, because them going to chill out is a must. I think this might be something that I have to do fairly regular going forwards, is just kind of select everything and put its priority right back down, and then later on I get to like start tweaking around with the priorities and see what works again. Without these electrolyzers working, there's no carbon dioxide. There's nothing but carbon dioxide flowing through these pipes. That's a bad. That's like a very bad. Look at this place. Look at this place now. The only place they can go to do stuff is out and about. So why is there no water flowing? What's going on down here? Not pumping. Why are you not pumping? What is holding you back here? I bet it's this. Yes, it is this. Okay, let's try and put its priority up. Let's have a look in here. Yeah, you. Let's put you up. You're important. Okay, new duplicate. We're going to print off a new duplicate. Let's get athletics, construction, and learning. No, I don't know, actually. That bottomless stomach doesn't... In fact, bottomless stomach or flatulent, we're going to go for bottomless stomach. Okay, print that out. Now, who are we going to sacrifice? I don't know. I don't know who we're going to sacrifice, but you know we are going to sacrifice someone at some point. Okay, Jasper. Jasper is one of the people that keeps telling me that he's having trouble. So what I'm going to do is deassign his bed. And just, if he gets too much, exile him. We'll just send him up here and lock this door. And we won't let him do anything other than these jobs. Yeah, that might actually be a plan there. An evil plan? Okay, I think we've got some oxygen flowing again. We have. We've got some nicely chilled oxygen coming out again. It's 6.4 degrees. That's nice. Everyone should start feeling the pressure easing off a little bit. Oh, it's amazing what happens when you just lose control of your priorities. It's weird. Okay, people are going through here. Food shortage, so let's put the food up a little bit. I'm not sure what it says it's out of. Missing water. Oh, that's a shame. We've got lots of water, but they're going to try and take it for somewhere funny, right? I think we're finally starting to get to the point where everything can be switched on. And I'm a little bit worried because we're going to start steadily running out of power, but there we go. That's another night. Wow. The food shortage is saying it is a bit of a problem. The water is still an issue. Materials of the building beyond reach. I suppose we need to just turn this back on. Someone's starving. Starving is bad. It's our new guy as well. Lol. So hopefully these guys will come along and start fixing this place up. Come on, guys. You can do this. I believe in you. I do. I really, really do. I just wish they'd hurry up about it. I forgot how long the insulated wire took to put in as well. This is going to be painful. This is going to be painful. So one thing I need to do is figure out how to make some sort of heat trap here. Yeah, I'm not sure. Because obviously, the chlorine that I keep pumping through is going to want to get warmed up by this stuff here. Oh, there's no one working on that one. It's at a 9. Someone should do it. Lots of people should do it, ideally. Any second, and go. Okay, right, here we go. Stuff being pumped through. Let's see what's going on here. This one. Okay, it's going through cooler and cooler. Let's see what it comes out at. In fact, let's pull up this one. As soon as one comes through, what have we got? Contents empty. Minus 42. That's not quite cold enough, is it? I don't know what the condensation point, minus 34. Okay, I mean, that should start falling out. Look at that, we're down to minus numbers already. If we dropped water in there, that would be ice. Okay, whilst all that is digging on, stress. Izumu, where do you sleep? You sleep here. Let's put you up there. That should make everything all right. Yes, hopefully, maybe. Who knows? What is the temperature doing here? It's warming up and cooling down. What we need to do is break that. Yes, indeed. What we need to do is break that. Open up the insulated tile and pop that in there. And hopefully that'll keep everything separate. We can watch stuff start condensating out. I'm wondering if we can put like gas permeable tile, because obviously we want to make liquid in here. So if we put the gas stuff, let's do that in fact. like that. I know it's not insulated gas permeable tile, but this may or may not do the thing that I want. I also want to start digging through here, but that's going to be a plan. Oh, look, we've already done it. Liquid chlorine, as simple as that. I don't know if there is a freezing point. Minus 110. I'm not sure about that. I mean, we've got minus 50 at the bottom here. If we can keep it going, that would be great. But the power, oh man, the power needed to do such is unbelievable. I'm going to turn this off. Yeah. Someone's died. Shannon starved to death. Oh my gosh. Newest duplicate. Couldn't quite hack it. That's a little annoying, actually. That's already got a 9 there. Wow. What was wrong with you? Why were you so weak? In fact, now that I think about it, he's the one with bottomless stomach, right? Is that a thing we can see there? Yeah, so he was burning calories faster than anyone else. So that's what went wrong there. Landstrider fixing up the grave. Good work, dude. Good work. More people are starting to starve. But hopefully, yeah, there we go. Other things are being made. We've got some harvests on the go. Let's do that. This is getting forgotten about. Good work, guys. Good work. Oh man, with one generator running, we just about break even on the power available. In fact, no, we're even running out. So do we have more coal? Is this a thing? There is a little bit more coal. Really need to get this done. So here, there's coal down here, millwood. Where else have we seen coal? This is obsidian. It all looks different in different biomes. This is the problem, of course. Do I hear a new duplicate? Hey, welcome to the group. We're going to get Mystique here. Athletics, Construction, Learn, Twinkle Tone, Narcoleptic. Boom. I love it. Let's get you in here. There may have been a better duplicate there. I just kind of focused on that middle one and went, yeah, this is good. Oh, they're on their way. They're going to punch on through. This is because they've been given high priority. Oh, look how slow they are going, though. There must be, like, better diggers. Who are the better diggers out here? Everyone's pretty good. Let's get Ralph and Mystique off those jobs. That is not the sort of thing they want to be on. Same with the arting. Okay, looking good. Picked up some coal. This is what we like. We want the whole coal generation thing ticking over because I want to turn this switch back on as soon as everyone's got through here. I really wanted to see if we could freeze all the different gases, but I've already been recording for like 2.5 hours for this episode now, something like that, split over the two sessions. So I think we're going to classify this as done. We managed to get ourselves some liquid chlorine. I think that's really good. Minus 50 degrees. That's pretty cool. I want to know what would happen when we mix some warmer gases in and then turn everything back on and see how the temperature flow works. But I think that's going to have to be next season as I say, I think we have discovered everything. The only thing we haven't actually discovered is got this pressure management, but I've not really seen the purpose. Well, I do know the purpose. If you have a look here, the we use 66 grams of water per second, and this flows through like much more, 4,000. So it's not even using... both of these together don't even get close to the amount that's being pumped through here. So it'd be nice to regulate that. And as far as I'm aware, that's all that it's used for. That's kind of deleting water for us. As I say, next season, I would like to experiment with modular building styles, having different areas doing different things with a good amount of space around it so that we can expand into the furtherness that is the outside. Also, I think bigger colony, more people, more duplicates. More food growing, bigger climate controls, stuff like that. But I'm afraid I'm going to have to see you when we do that because I have completely run out of time, I'll say. And I will see you then when we're going to do all of that. Okay, it's not the most graceful way I've got here, but here is day 100, guys. I'll just show you quickly. I know technically I finished the episode a second ago, but there's all my... carbon dioxide. I've actually opened up a door to let it flow down here. Also got a load of coal and stuff. People are stress vomiting everywhere. We've got power. We got the temperature is actually getting under control. Water could definitely have done with a better system there. The gas could also have done with a better system. Decor was good. All in all, I think we did all right here, guys. Bye!